what is the seller's market and why we have so few available homes for sale. Seller market arises when the demand exceeds the supply. In other words, there are so many interested buyers and the real estate inventory is low. Why is the inventory so low? Buyers want to take advantage of historically low rates. Sellers don't want to sell and become the buyers in this difficult seller's market. Pandemic pushed the inventory down, and not that many sellers wanted to show their homes